Looking into the eyes of a criminal, you have to ask, how will a little girl, a low-level thug, a businesswoman, become the most dangerous villains around? Simple answer. They all got their start in this city.
No one is coming to help.
People need protection.
And it's up to us to stop them.